back to Gold Crest by Stevie. One of the first edited maps on Farm Sim 17 that was put out. Working on multiple fields. Getting straw off of this one. Matter of fact, I can get fertilizer going. This course on. Whoa. That was a mistake. Didn't mean to force dump it. Sky uphill, going at about half speed. That's all the straw I'll be collecting for a while. So I can put this guy away. check on our plows. Spots this crazy plow mess. Guys, back to the farm. Hopefully now this traffic is screwing us up. Still following me. Thank you. full. Move here and drop our corn header off. Probably didn't get too dirty, but give it a quick power wash. That thing's way up in the air. Get her back down to earth here. Continue on there, planter. Looks like I want to have a shitload of canola. I can make sure everything's clean and maintained when I'm done with it. I'm gonna be able to fit all this stuff in here. Yeah, you can stay here. Is that the planer done? Yep. Here, fertilizer's done. Which one is it? There's number one. Number two. We're running them up here. Run these rye fields to get ready. So you'll park there. This one would be 24 mile an hour. Yep, might as well get rid of this pronto cedars. Use these limbkins. Run quicker, wider. I've been calling them 15. Fold up. Missed a spot for some reason. looks like our canola fields are coming along nicely. Prontos, they just cannot work on angled fields. They leave spots. Thank you. gonna bring this episode to a conclusion. I do believe there's no more fields ready yet. So appreciate you watching. Hope you come back again. Everybody have a great day, and thanks again. Take care now. Bye-bye.